1, 2, 3. What is up, people? I am here. Let's chill and relax. Play a little bit of Red Dead Redemption as the new year rolls in. Happy New Year to you guys. I'm ready to chill, so shut the fuck up. Let's go. What's up, everybody on Kick? What's up, everybody on YouTube? Of course, hello, Twitch. And hello, Facebook. And we miss you, Caffeine. What'd you guys think of Rifty Beats' new song? You can find Rifty Beats not only on Spotify, but on YouTube. But yeah, he just came in with that one. So let me know what you think. Or go over to his page and leave him a comment and a like. Good morning, mister. For our pages, make sure to follow, subscribe, rate, review, comment, all that good shit. The game with Arthur Morgan, but the last time I played, they said there was some copyright issues, so I want to replay the end of the game. But I am also excited to see what they're doing with John Marston, so you see, we have a dilemma. What do we got here? A dilemma.
Hey there. You Hector?
That's me.
I've been told you're a discouraged man.
Ah, you must be a friend of that Josiah Trelawney. Hmm. All right. In that case, I've got something here you might want to take a look at. Hmm?
What the fuck?
All right. Suit yourself. There's a stage heading up from Blackwater. Now, I hear it'll be heavily guarded, so you might want to try a more covert approach. Or lay down some explosives. I don't know. You're the expert.
All right, Hector. Appreciate it. You enjoy the rest of your day.
All right. Suit yourself.
Red River near Fort Riggs. Coach coming from Blackwater, heading for the Riggs station. Should be carrying cash in the strong box at the back. Expect a couple guards. What the fuck that was? I need to have my legs up.
Good girl.
Got my compression sleeves. And I think I'm gonna order some more socks anyway. Let's move that. There we go. But I need to have my legs up, so this is why I was originally leaning back. Ooh, shit. Otherwise, I'd be up.
There, ain't we?
Time to go. Oh, you shit. Good, damn, we're almost bit it.
Come on, girl. You're okay.
This is lame, bro. This is lame, bro. What the fuck is this? They used to say back in the day, right on time. God damn. Oh, I gotta roll, barrel roll out this bitch. They did not give no shits about me. What the fuck? That was fucked up. I'm like offended by that, but I'm also like, respect. Fuck it. Stagecoaches, by the way. It's not my forte, but I'll make it work.
Hey,
fuck. I didn't have enough time to do my shit. And I ain't got no gun. I should have took his gun. Fuck him.
Okay, Missy. Someone's after the cargo! You can go to hell! Take them there, Bolt!
I gotta give me a gun. Serpentine, I ain't got no guns. Look at it. Oh, me and the horse is getting fucked up now. Damn. Horse, get up. Get up, you son of a bitch. This is all I got right now. Oh, that's too many motherfuckers right now. Need a can of baked beans. Sage Ghost got away. I ain't waiting for shit. Found these motherfuckers.
Someone's after the cargo!
Buddy, you think you can shoot me at my horse? Oh, you blew up the cargo on him. Fuck him. Get his ass off that damn horse. Give me some more beans. It's a secret to keeping this white man alive. Baked fucking beans. Son of a bitch. Why are you doing this? Leave me alone.
Let's go, girl.
Cancel. Shit. Shit. What are you over there moaning and groaning about?
You're a good filly.
Hey, Milton, can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
I told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
That sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. So free that I can't tell you what to think, so I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence. Now, there's plenty more to do. Pound it in there. We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in. Your boy could do this quicker. Now, lift up the other side. They gotta line up, see? Now the next rail. Good. Okay. Fine. That looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in. I hope you've grasped the basics. I got other matters to attend to, but there's more than a day's work here for you.
All right. So long.
I'll be counting sections when you're done.
Okay.
Come on, son. Hurry. Hurry. Milton, get over here.
Coming.
Come on, give us a hand. Know much about bulls, Milton?
Just the basics. Don't make them mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton?
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of chuck.
Just
stop. No, no.
Made my ass.
Come on! like you're gonna wind down. But I'll try. It ain't so bad. Nice and easy now, boy. You need to calm down. Whoa there. Easy. There. All better? Okay. Now come on, you hunk of chuck. Relax, my friend. You're lucky you didn't kill anyone. Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my head.
Good. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
I'm headed to work today myself, Jack.
Huh?
So you stay out of trouble.
Where are you working?
I told you. I'm cleaning at the doctor's office. Bye.
Bye.
Give the place a tidy.
Okay, Pa.
I'll see you later.
I said, Abe,
yes, sir.
Where are the other hands?
I thought I said I don't rightly know, Mr. Getty, sir.
Well, what good is that to me? We got 3 horses lost, possibly more, a mare about to foal,
sir,
and no hands to help with any of it. I'm supposed to be heading into town. This place is chaos.
Hey, Pa! Can I get some help? Pa!
Milton, you good with horses?
I'm okay. I'll do whatever needs doing, sir.
Good man. Can you help my boy, my youngest, Duncan? He will insist on riding Jeremiah, a horse that is far too strong for him. And my wife will need help with this mare. Abe?
Sir?
You and Dickens better not make any more mistakes like you did today, you hear?
No, sir.
Thank you. Both of you.
Come on, he's over here.
I'm good. You get on. Go find them horses.
No. I'll show you. Since you showed up, runaway horse has been to some of our problems. And I am thankful for that.
I ain't done too much. I ain't much of a rancher.
Oh, heck. Hey, maybe them Laramie boys weren't so tough after all. Huh? Maybe I could have handled them.
Of course you could. They're just loud mouths. So, is that what the boss is doing in town? Some business with them boys or something?
Well, when Mr. Geddes goes into town, well, it ain't exactly for, business.
Oh. Okay, then.
All right. He'll be just at the end there. Well, I better get to.
Thanks, kid. You Duncan? I'm Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey.
Need a hand with that horse?
No.
Well, you sure about that?
Okay, yes. Yes,
hey.
I do.
Pretty big one.
That's Jeremiah.
Hey, now. Okay, Jeremiah. There, boy. Come on. Easy, boy. Oh, someone put some onions on their oats, didn't they, boy? Calm down.
He likes you.
I ain't sure he likes any of us, but I'll make him respect me and behave.
Can't you teach me how to make him behave same way as he does for you?
I'm supposed to go help your mother. She's got a horse in foal.
That'll take hours.
Well, training a horse can take hours.
Just give me a quick lesson, sir. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna take him out easy now. I'm gonna take him out first. Burn some of this heat off of him.
Okay. I'll wait in the corral.
Easy. You're fine. You're okay. We're fine, ain't we? It's all right. Easy there. There, there. Good lad. Whoa, none of that. Settle down, okay? You're okay, you're okay. Okay, okay. There, there. Easy, easy. Calm down, boy. It's all right. You're okay, you're okay. Easy now. Easy. You done? Come on. We're fine, ain't we? Easy there. There, there. Easy. You're okay. You're okay. Easy now. Easy. We're fine, ain't we? Okay, okay. It's all right. Relax. Hey, now. There, there. Easy. Whoa, none of that. Settle down, okay? Easy now. Hey. Relax. Hey, now. Oh, hey, easy now. Whoa, none of that. Settle down, okay? Easy there. We're fine, ain't we? You're okay, you're okay. Okay, okay. Easy. Easy. Easy there. We're fine, ain't we? There, there. Easy. You're okay. You're okay. Okay, okay. Easy now.
God dang.
We're fine, ain't we? There, there, easy. You're okay, you're okay. Relax. Hey. Easy. It's all right. Easy now. Calm yourself. There, there. Easy. Okay, okay. Easy there. It's all right, ain't it? We're okay. Good boy. Hey, boy. We're fine, ain't we? You're okay, you're okay. Good lad. Who's a good boy? There, there. Easy. Easy now. Okay, okay. It's all right. Easy there. Hey, now. Oh, hey. Easy now. Easy. You done? Come on. Easy. Relax. There, there. Easy. Okay, okay. We're fine, ain't we? Hey. Settle down, okay? Behind you, partner. Let it all out of you. Where's that big mean horse? Everything you got, come on. Yeah, boy. Yeah, Jeremiah. You're a good boy. Fun, wasn't it? You can behave now, can't you? You got some more in you? There's a boy. Good horse. Okay, you're okay. There you are. Come on, let's go. Okay, okay. Be proud of yourself. All right. He's ready for you.
Okay.
Get on up there and go nice and slow. Stay calm.
Me?
The horse. You're calm.
heart's beating a little.
Keep your voice calm and your legs strong. Don't let old Jeremiah sense fear.
I won't.
Doing fine. Real nice. Not that I'm saying you need one, but you sure there isn't another horse you ride around here?
I had a pony, but I'm too grown for him now.
Yeah? You think my son could borrow him?
Huh? Lancelot?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll get it hitched by your cabin there.
All right. Thank you, son.
Can I ask, are we in trouble from all these Laramie boys? They say Mr. Abel's real rich, way richer than Pa, and he's got all these hired guns out of Laramie, and if Pa doesn't sell, well, they'll come here and they'll...
Easy there. You don't have to worry about all that. You just worry about Jeremiah there.
Yeah, but...
Just worry about the horse, yeah?
Yes, sir.
I think you two might be ready to go out without a chaperone.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
You're good. Nice and easy now. Both of you.
You, Mr. Milton? I thought you were gonna help me.
I am. I was. I'm sorry.
Come on. I need a man's help. Duncan, what have I told you about distracting the hands?
I'm sorry, Ma.
Well, I hope you'll listen to me better than my husband.
Thank you, Mr. Milton.
You're doing fine, kid. Give him a carrot when you put him down.
So, you know much about birthing a foal, Milton?
Not too much.
My God, where does my husband find men like you? Still, we all know where he goes in town, and it ain't hunting for hands. It's not too hard. You just stick a hand in there and get a feeling for where the legs are. Go on.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Okay, now hold on.
I lost it.
It's coming out one way or another. Grab them again. Come on. And pull. Hold on. Come on. Okay, well, I think she's... Well, we're not out of the woods, but I think she may be okay.
Great.
We'll make a proper hand of you yet, Mr. Milton.
I hope so.
Thank you. Oh, and Mr. Milton, feel free to make a call at the house sometime. Perhaps even now. A drink to toast our new arrival.
I'd like that, but my wife is expecting me back.
Oh, you're married? I didn't know we had any married hands.
Yeah, we have a boy. Maybe you've seen him around.
Oh, I'm busy. Too busy for social calls.
Of course.
Good day, Mr. Milton.
Hey, John.
Jim.
Sorry.
So, this is what you wanted. Fake names, which, by the way, Dickens sees clean through. Us on the run.
John, this is our chance to make something new. Come on. Please. For me. For him.
How's he been?
withdrawn. Quiet. You know.
Sure.
Take him out, please.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Round to the left. What do you see?
The pony?
Get on him. We're taking a ride. Duncan, Mr. Getty's boy lent it to you. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine. Can we go home?
No. Stay calm. Where would you like to go riding, aside from home?
I don't know. But maybe that stream?
Good idea. And you know all this. Get him going. Come on. You know. The horse can feel your fear. Just act confident, okay?
Uh-huh. Confident. Yep.
Don't pull on the reins. You'll yank his bit out. Use your legs. There you are. Now let's go. Jack, a little kick and a... See, you can do it. How about you speed up a mite?
Okay.
Faster, come on.
Faster? You know, this ain't so bad, sir.
Good. Amazing what the right horse and a little confidence can do.
Look.
Better than before. Keep at it. Okay. Let's go across to the stream.
Yes, sir.
Wish you get back. You think you're ready for a little race?
I guess.
All right. We go back to the path and up to the ranch.
Okay. On my go. Go!
Much smaller, like a jockey. Well written, son.
You won.
This time.
Whoa.
But we both rode hard. And your riding? It's gotten a lot better.
Thanks.
Hey, you keep practicing your riding.
Sure.
Watch your mouth, boy. You will be the first one we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful.
Yeah.
Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy parents get. He's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean.
Oh.
Said he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
No!
Oh,
come
on,
get him!
Come
now.
On, get him!
Oh, kick his head in, boss!
I couldn't stop him, Jim.
Yeah, heck. Getty spins on women, saves on hands.
Oh, he's licking you, boss!
They didn't hire you because you're tough. It's because you're stupid.
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that. How's your wife in a brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
We all get caught eventually, John. I guess the trick is to decide by who.
Now, dear, I won't hear any more of it.
You won't hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile, smile. Do not embarrass me.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, I mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm
thank
good.
You.
I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Stop! Jim, you gotta do something. Two of them by the door. They got time.
Get the cattle out of here.
It's folly. You boys are over. The cattle are...
Who's this?
New hand.
Oh, you're that tough guy they just took on. Yeah, I heard about you.
Where's Geddes now? Keep him, Jim. Crap. He's out.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah. Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim, I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Man, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Geddes' cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Geddes been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them.
Okay.
If you say so.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough. Come have a word with me.
You here to cut a deal? You're too late, partner.
I'm here for our cattle and to teach some manners to all of you.
You seen how many men we got? As many as money can buy. Now get out of here, Hayseed, before you get a hole in your head. Just shoot him.
Hell, Jim, you can shoot!
I ain't got time to look at you!
son of a bitch! I see you, Milton!
Where are you, big fella?
Been thinking, pocket shoveling, backwoods, sacker, no good, trash! That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss-poor stinking farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my seats. Long as she be-
shit. Okay.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
That weren't nothing.
Well,
you you saved my life.
No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case, you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Damn.
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying. Interesting. That's going to be it for today. But I'll come back, stop back by, do some more Red Dead Redemption 2. Continue John's story, because when we first met him in Red Dead Redemption 1, he had just moved to one location. They end up here. I think they go back and end up here telling us more about it, and then I don't know. Now I feel like I gotta go back and play Red Dead Redemption 1. But either way, this farm, protecting it, becoming the rancher he was, and then Jack falling in his footsteps to avenge his dad. I like this shit.
is giving me the feels all over again. This is, I can't wait for the third one. We're just going to keep going with this, 100% all this, do all this shit, go back, clear all the bounties, clear all these land masses, and I hear that the map is even bigger than what we're seeing now, so prepare to dive back in with me later. But thank you guys, I'm Elijah 5000, you guys have a good week, and make sure to turn on notifications for more streams, got more shit to talk about, the show on Tuesday. And got more streams down the pipe. Peace.